story, how do you see yourself responding?
Oh, you said good news after Facebook full by the angels.
Or like Mary, are you willing to humble yourself to be used by God, regardless of what circumstances you find yourself in? Do you believe that nothing is impossible with God?
The end people had no womb at the end, and Herod had no womb in his heart. How about you? Do you hear Jesus knocking on the door of your heart? Will you say yes to him?
Like the shepherd God who uses ordinary people like you and me to tell the world about Jesus, are you willing to be his messenger?
And finally, I hope we're all willing to follow in the wise man's footsteps as once we sing the true light of Jesus. Will you bow and worship?